Jaybrick, what the hell?
This video was uploaded at 4 a.m. Why? This is Game Freak UK, or Nintendo UK, that uploaded this video. It is a message from Game Freak Shigeru Omori. I probably pronounced that completely wrong about Sword and Shield, and this is for Gamescom 2019, which is awesome! Except that the past two information videos for Sword and Shield have been at, like, 4 a.m. And I've woken up to so much being blown up online that I need to, like, quickly jump on this so I don't get it spoiled for myself and so you get a genuine reaction from me. What's going on, guys? My name is Krygo Crystal. You can call me Krygo. And we're back with another Sword and Shield news video. Let's get straight into this. I'm not going to do too much rambling because I haven't drank any tea. I haven't drank any coffee. I haven't drank any water. Nothing. I woke up about an hour ago, not even. I got out of bed about 20 minutes ago, got changed, and was like, yes, I need to record this video. So, after untangling this braided cable for my headphones, we're going to get into this video.
皆さん、こんにちは。ポケットモンスターソード、ポケットモンスターシールドのディレクターを務めているゲームフリークの大森です。プロジェクトに専念するため、ゲームズコムには参加できませんでしたが、今作の発売を楽しみにされているファンの方々に向けて、ガラル地方の街を少しお見せします。
Yo, they're showing game footage for once. I'm really hyped. Or like, in-game footage is gonna be awesome.It looks so pretty.
ガラル地方で訪れることになる街の一つ
です。 I think this is going to be the starting town or like one of the very first cities you visit.
今映っている建物が
Yeah, this is the, probably the very first city if it's, that's the research lab.
マグノリア博士がダイマックスについての研究をしています。この街には駅もあります。
And then trains.
以前、ガラル地方のポケモンであるアーマーガーが街から街へ人を運ぶ空飛ぶタクシーについてご紹介しましたが、ガラル地方の移動手段はそれだけではありません。このような駅がガラル地方の各地に存在し、
The music using the background, I really hope you can hear it. It's awesome. And the little details they have throughout this, like the posters are awesome. The little, you know, the gates. If you take the bus or the train a lot, you'll know that they have these little gates that you tap and it opens.They have them in Toronto, where I live, for the normal transit system. And I know they're around, depending on like, what kind of transit. And those little details kind of matter. Pokemon never really had that. Or they did, but it wasn't something that was crazy detailed. This is like, you can see they did the work. And the little things, they just kind of make the atmosphere work really well. And you have the style of the city there. And I think it's really added to this game.
通勤や旅行の際の交通手段として様々な人に利用されています。ガラル地方のポケモンセンターはこのような外観になっています。他の地方とは少し異なりますが、シリーズに慣れ親しんだファンの方ならすぐにポケモンセンターだと分かるデザインになっています。他にも新鮮な食材が並ぶお店や
I love how they're like, by the way, this is what the Pokemon Center looks from the outside.But we're not gonna walk inside of it because they're still trying to keep things surprised, keep things on a surprise, which is great, but at the same time, I'm really curious.
ブティックがあります。ブティックはいろいろな街にありますので、立ち寄って最新のファッションをチェックしてみてください。
Ooh, fashion trend. Hell yeah.
ガラル地方では人とポケモンが手を取り合って産業を発展させてきました。街中でも仲良く暮らしている様子が見られます。今回ご紹介した街以外にもガラル地方には美しい自然に満ち溢れたエリアがたくさんあり、皆さんを待っています。いかがでしたでしょうか。本作は任天堂スイッチ向けに11月15日に発売されます。皆さん楽しみにしていてください。それでは。
So that's that. Another really short video, really quick, looking at everything.I enjoyed that. It was kind of cool and wasn't a lot, but it gave you an atmosphere of the game, gave you the atmosphere of what certain details they want to add. So they do have the character customization that we saw in X and Y, which is super, super great, super cool, and I'm really looking forward to that because honestly, I love the idea of having a unique character model with your clothes in Pokemon. And that's one thing I really liked about X and Y was I got to choose what I wanted to wear, and I would actually change what I wore depending on the city, because they had different outfits depending on where you were. You could get like a hoodie when you're in the ice gym city. You could get like a t-shirt in certain other places that were certain art designs and whatever. And it was really, really cool. And that's one thing I actually really, really missed about Sun and Moon. They did have the character remodels. You could put more clothes on yourself and change it. However, you couldn't actually like put jeans on. You always had to wear shorts. And I, if you've met me or know me, I like jeans. And I like the look of jeans. And that's just the way I roll. And for me as a character, when I'm creating a character, I want something that looks somewhat like me, but also in a way of what you want yourself to look like. And I didn't have jeans! But I'm going to stop rambling about jeans. And actually just wrap this up here, because I don't really think there's much else to talk about. It's a really cool video. Not a lot to go off of. There's like Pokemon centers and stuff that's really interesting, the kind of style you see. And you actually can see how gym battling is actually a very big part of the region. So I'm really looking forward to seeing how they expand on that and how much more they play with it. And if, even if there's a, you know how you have like your TV in Pokemon and you click on it and there's a show going on, you can click on the TV and it'll be like, this gym battle's happening with this person right now. And we're really in, and this people are watching these people. It doesn't have to be real people, but it can be like a story and something going on of the advertising of Pokemon battling and these gyms and the Dynamaxing and all that kind of stuff. And I think it'll be a really, really good way for them to kind of push out more of a atmosphere of this competitive nature within that's found within this region. Anyways, guys, if you have enjoyed, make sure you click the like button down below to support the channel and the series a lot. Don't be afraid to subscribe to the Crystal Crew. And as always, guys, I'll see you, and you in the next video. See you then, guys.